what is so great about the new Tough Lies is that we have all this versatility in it. You can go with rails for the places where the rough is the toughest, or a golf course that's just set up brutally bad with tough rough. If you have tight fairway lies, you can take the rails off and go to this setup where you're going to be able to hit the ball off tighter lies the best. This cavity compression technology in these clubs, it is amazing how big the sweet spot gets. There's essentially a compression effect when the golf ball hits the club, and the ball is literally rebounding off the face. It makes the sweet spot larger, it makes the ball go farther, it makes ball speeds faster, and it just makes the game easier for everyone playing this three-wood.
On the sole here, you see there's a dome-shaped object here. If I use this business card actually represents the dome here. At impact, the dome will flex and it'll fire out, so it expels all that energy back into the ball.
Golf Life headed to Goose Creek Golf Club to have golfers try out the Kick-X Tough Lies. Let's see what they had to say about these golf clubs.
I got to try the one that has the white top with the black face, which I love the best. And it looks square every time you set it down. And it went the distance of my normal three woods.
It felt good. Looking down on the club, it looks real smooth. It looks real clean. I really liked the way that it looked.
I actually got that jazz feeling, and it just worked out great. It was real good feel coming off the face of that club.
They hit well. They came up good. They were easy and clean to hit. It was nice. There was nothing that would deter you from hitting the ball well. It's a clean appearance.
I was surprised. It feels more like an iron than it does a wood. And once I got used to going down after it, I can just trust it.
My three wood is probably the club that I struggle with the most, but when I was hitting this three wood, I was hitting them straight, first and foremost. A couple of them I hit thin, but for the most part, I was hitting them really good, striping them down the middle, so I was really excited about that.
It kind of seemed to me probably a better sweet spot, and I even hit one of those off the toe, and it still just came out super nice, great flight, no unusual feedback in the shaft.
The fairway woods, they were pretty good. They lined up well, and I had to hit a couple shots with them to get comfortable with them, but they were pretty good.
Kick-X offers a 60-day risk-free offer on the Tough Lies. The golfers told us why they'd recommend these clubs to their buddies.
I would recommend people would try this three-wood because it's a good hitting three-wood.
I would tell my friends that the fairway wood is really nice. I liked it a lot. Like I said, it looks good when you go into impact. And then every one that I was hitting is my three wood kind of goes all over the place. When I was hitting it today, they're much more straight. I mean, I was still spraying it a little bit, but for the most part, I was hitting them straight, which is really tough to do for me and my three wood.
Give it a shot to compare it to what they have or what they're looking for new stuff. Try it, but try it in the dirt. I think you really need to do it in actual turf or tight lies. I think a mat might be a little bit, wouldn't really give you a true idea of what this club can do.